Tonight's service will be a reenactment, a partial reenactment of the dedication of that temple that Solomon built. And of course, we know that the temple represents a place where the presence of God could rest. And of course, the ark represented the presence of God. 1 Peter 2:5 says that we are all living stones fitted together in the house of the Lord. We are the temple of God tonight. And Romans 12:1 also says for us to present ourselves as living sacrifices. We know that as the temple was dedicated and as the sacrifices were presented before the Lord himself came down and consumed the sacrifices. We offer ourselves as living sacrifices. And we invite the Lord to come and ignite us tonight like he ignited the sacrifices. Hallelujah. Set us on fire, Lord, so the world can watch us burn for you. Glory to God.
A palace of praise, a throne of thanksgiving, made for the King of Kings. Sing up a joyful song.
His love goes on
and on. When praises abound, his glory surrounds us, filling his temple here.
And lives in their praises.
The Lord inhabits the song of his saints and lives in their praises.
Oh, sing up!
The Lord is here.
Build him a temple. A palace of praise, a throne of thanksgiving made for the King of Kings.
Together as one with music and singing, rejoice in all that the Father has done. Let's lift up an offering.
Sing out, the Lord is here.
Build him a temple here.
Build him a temple here.
A palace of praise, a throne of thanksgiving made for the King of Kings.
His glory surrounds us, filling his temple here.
Sing out,
the Lord is here.
Let's go up with a shout. Let's go up with a shout and glorify the Lord. Oh, yes. A great processional preceded the dedication of the temple. And tonight, we want to go up joyfully. 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 Worshiping the Lord, praising Him, and giving Him glory. Hallelujah.
hosannas ringing, one giant choir singing, to the King of Kings we're bringing. Praises from every nation, praises from every nation, praises from every nation. Praises from every nation, praises from every nation, praises from every nation. Let every nation, tribe and tongue sing praises to the Holy One. Let every creed and every race lift Jesus higher with your grace. From every nation, songs of adoration to the God of our salvation. Hallelujah! Black hosannas ringing, one great big choir singing to the King of Kings. We're bringing praises from every nation, praises from every nation, praises from every nation. Our color may be different, our dialect seems strange, but through the blood of Jesus, we are the same, we are the
and that word is hallelujah. Let's sing it out together. Let's praise Him.
African Children's Choir. Amen. Oh, the Lord be magnified. Let's stand and sing.
be magnified.
Oh, thank you, kids. The African Children's Choir. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
The Bible says that when the singers, the priests, and the musicians came together as one in the temple, they made a glorious sound before the Lord, and the presence of the Almighty filled the sanctuary.
Bring out the cymbals and tambourines. Trumpets and horns. Oh,
dancing, singing, great and mighty is his name. Praise him with the sound of the trumpet, praise him with the timbrel and harp. Let every creature in heaven and earth lift the sound of praise, sing with all their heart.
Yes, the Lord is good. I'm challenged even right now, and I challenge you to think about the Lord's goodness right now. Close your eyes and just think about how good God is to us. I like the song that says his mercies are new every morning. He's faithful. He doesn't give us yesterday's blessings. No, he has brand new blessings for us each and every day. God has been good to me. I thank him for my wife and my children. I thank him for my church and the people that love me and care and help me. Lord, I thank you for your salvation. I thank you so much, Lord, that I'm saved tonight. Thank you, Lord. In spite of myself, Lord, you saved me. It was your goodness that called me to repentance. Oh, I love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. Hallelujah. Sing it now.
For the Lord is good, and his mercy endures forever.
sing a song about giving, and it's got some hand motions, and I want you to join with me, okay? Will you do that? Here we go, watch me. Give, and it will come back to you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together and running over. Give, and it will come back to you. When you give, give to the Lord. Help me out now, here we go. Give, and it will come back to you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together and running over. Give, and it will come back to you. When you give, give in love, give in faith, give with joy and a smile on your face. Give as the Lord has given to you.
How you give is a reflection of your gratitude. So
give, and it will come back to you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together and running over. Give, and it will.
To God, and you will be blessed. Don't be stingy and don't be tight.
Learn from the widow in the Bible who gave her last night.
So give, and it will come back to you. Good measure, press down, shake it together and running over. Give, and it will come back to you. When you give to the Lord.
When you give, give to the Lord.
Of the Lord, we're going to celebrate together in one accord. We're going to sing, we're going to dance, we're going to clap our hands and glorify the Savior with all our strength. Learn how to worship with the person standing next to you, because when we get to heaven, that's what we're going to do. So make a joyful noise, he's in everyone, and together let's thank the Lord for what he's done. Because he's worthy. Oh yeah, now do this, put your hands in the air, wave them, because you really do care. Put your hands in the air, because you really do care, because he's worthy. Oh yes, he's worthy. I said he's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. Yeah.
To this house,
I defy
the Lord.
Lift up holy
hands. My heart's in one accord.
Our God is worthy. He's worthy.
Just a little bit, but all of our praise.
dedicate this time to you. Oh Lord, in everything we say and do, be glorified, precious Jesus, take your place upon the throne of our hearts. We dedicate this time to you, and everything we say and do, we dedicate this time to you. This time to you, and everything we say and do, we dedicate this time to you. Without hesitation, without reservation, Lord, because I love you, and I thank you for your goodness and your mercy and your love. I bow down before you, Lord, and I don't care who sees me, Lord, because I love you, and I am not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. I'm not ashamed of what you've done for me, Lord. Heaven is your throne, and the earth is your footstool. Jesus, I come to bow down at your feet. Oh, how I love just to worship before you in your presence. My joy is complete. Worship with us right now.
I will come and bow at your feet, Lord Jesus. In your presence is fullness of joy. I take pleasure in worshiping you, Lord. There is nothing,
there is nothing, there is no one who compares with you.
I take pleasure
in worshiping.
I take pleasure. It's my pleasure to love you, Lord. It's my pleasure to glorify you, Lord. It's my pleasure to worship you, the temple was finished. King Solomon prayed. The people came to see, was God pleased with this place? Then fire fell from heaven. The priests could not go in. God's glory was more than they could stand. God's glory was more than they could stand. More than we can stand. God, may your glory fill this temple as we gather in your name. May your glory fill this place. God, may your glory fill this temple. Be today. This place is more than brick and stone. This place
For the brokenhearted everywhere, a place that they will find someone who cares. Lord, in this place, believers will agree. In this place, we'll stand in unity. We gather round your throne, Lord, come and make this place, make it your home. God, may your glory fill this temple
here today.
May your presence be more than we can stand. rise from your rest, O Lord. We've gathered in this dwelling place, a house of living stone. We've given praise, Lord, and you've made your presence known. Now we worship and sing hallelujah. Christ has risen from the dead. But if our praises cease, if we hold our peace, the rocks will cry out instead. But I want you to know something. I ain't gonna let no rock outpraise me. I ain't gonna let no rock cry in my place. I ain't gonna let no rock outpraise me, no, no. I ain't gonna let it sing. I ain't gonna let it sing.
No, I'm not gonna let
in
it
in my place.
I will.
I will sing a joyful song
that
is to the ear of the Lord. I will make a joyful noise.
I will
sing a joyful song
that is
pleasing to the ear of the Lord.
Sing it quiet. What would happen?
The rocks will cry out.